Hello and welcome once again to Jobs Ali. I am here today with the latest notification issued by Cement Corporation of India, which is a central government enterprise. There are 60 artisan trainee jobs under this Cement Corporation of India recruitment. I will give you complete details like vacancy classification, selection procedure, how to apply, and the important dates to apply for these Cement Corporation jobs. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, click on the subscribe button given below and also enable the bell icon to get notifications of all the latest government job videos we update. And if you're watching this video in Facebook, like our official page and also share this video to your friends. And if you have any doubts regarding this video, you can ask it in the comment box either in YouTube or in Facebook. The Cement Corporation of India has issued notification for filling 60 artisan trainee jobs. The vacancies are for trades like civil, electrician, instrumentation, welder, fitter, machine tool, mining and production. The post details are: to apply for the post of civil, you must have completed 10th with 2 years regular ITI in draughtsman trade from a recognized university. The vacancy are 4 vacancies, out of which general 2, HH1 and SC, scheduled caste 1. Age limit 27 years for all the categories, and salary will be same for all the categories, 8,400 to 20,400. And for the post of artisan trainee electrician, you must have completed 10th pass with 2 years full time regular ITI in electrician trade. The vacancies are total 9 vacancies, out of which general 4, OBC 3, SC 1, ex-serviceman 1 vacancy. And instrumentation, you must have completed regular 2 years ITA in instrument mechanic industrial instrumentation from a recognized board. There are 6 vacancies under this category, out of which general 1, SC 1, ST 1, ex-serviceman 1, economically weaker section 1, and OBC 1 vacancy. And for artisan trainee welder, you must be 10th pass with regular ITI in welder trade. Total 13 vacancies, out of which general 4, OBC 4, SC 2, ST 1, economically weaker section 1, and ex-serviceman 1. Artisan trainee fitter, same, you must have completed 10th with regular ITI in fitter trade. The vacancies are 13, general 5, OBC 4, SC 1, ST 1, economically weaker section 1, and ex-serviceman 1. Artisan trainee machine tools, that is same 10th pass with 2 years full-time regular ITI in mechanic machine tool maintenance trade from a recognized board. The vacancy is 5 vacancy, general 1, SC 2, ex-serviceman 1, and economically weaker section 1. Artisan trainee mining, you must have completed 10th pass with 2 years full-time regular ITI in excavator operator, that is mining, or stone mining machine operator, or mechanic mining machinery, or you must be a holder of second class certificate of competency from a recognized institute. There is only 1 vacancy that is reserved for scheduled tribe candidates. Artisan trainee production, you must have completed 3 years regular BSc degree with chemistry from a recognized university. There are total 9 vacancies, out of which 3 vacancies for general, ex-serviceman 1, OH1, OBC 3 and EWS 1. The selection for this post will be based on objective type computer based online test. The test will be 2 parts. Part 1 will be related to the concerned subject for 70 marks. Concerned subject means it will be related to your subject, that are either mining, production, whichever trade you are applying for, it will be related to that trade for 70 marks. And part 2 will be for 50 marks, that will be for aptitude test, which comes questions from general awareness, quantitative aptitude, English and reasoning ability. The application fees, SC, ST and ex-serviceman candidates, you have to pay 250 rupees towards application, and all other categories 750 towards application, which can be paid online using debit card, credit card and net banking. To apply for this post, you have to apply through the official website, that is www.ccilted.in, that is Cement Corporation of India Limited.in. Here you will get an option careers. Click on that and it will lead to a new page. Here you will get advertisement. Click on that. And here you will get an employment notice number 4/19. To apply here, you can click on this link. It will lead to your registration page. Click here for registration and read this instructions carefully for details regarding how to apply and complete details for the fee structure, everything. After reading, click here and click on continue. I just speed up through the things. You have to read that instructions carefully, and here you have to fill all the details and submit your application form. Kindly make sure before you click on the submit button, your details, your name, details, spelling, everything has been entered without any mistakes. For more details, you can download the official notification from the link here. You can download the official notification from here for more details. If you have any doubt, you can ask it in the comment box below. And the online application will be starting from 3rd October 2019 to 25th October 2019 only. Hope you all like this job video. To get regular job videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel or like us on Facebook. If you have any doubt, you can ask it in the comment box below. Do not forget to share this video to your friends. Thanks for watching Jobsally.